Economic nationalism is putting your country first when it comes to the economy, and to not have the maximization of shareholder value, but have the maximization of citizenship value. If the Trump program and the populists are so bad, David, how do we get the new NAFTA deal? And the key to the NAFTA deal I forgot him in Toronto.